I'm walking into the camera. Okay, let's go open that. Inside is the truck.
There it is. Let's go.
Yep, we had to look at everything else, like forklifts, and make sure they weren't trucks. Because, you know, well, there's a taxi.
What are the chances?
I'd say about 50-50.
Oh, what? Walk her inside?
Smartass.
Uh-oh. Wait.
We've got company.
I didn't hit that.
Hell yeah. This graveyard shift is killing. Oh, let me get some air.
It'll kill you, alright.
Come on, we gotta hurry and finish before more people wake up.
What are we gonna do?
We can't start the engine. Not without attracting a lot of attention. Kate, you steer. The rest of us are gonna get behind the truck and push. See if we can't get some distance between us and them. Ready?
Ready. Yeah, I guess Kate's the adult that isn't stronger than Harvey. Now, I guess when it says that you can press Q or down, sometimes I think it's Q and down, but no. Oh, we're almost completed the circuit. There we go. We have to push it far away. If you want to...
Turns out you needed me after all, huh?
Turn it.
I'm just saying...
The ignition.
I know you didn't want me to come along. If I'd stayed behind, maybe we wouldn't have been able to get the truck.
I'm glad you were here.
I'm glad you were here, okay?
At least you can admit it.
Of course. I'm in touch with my feelings.
Well, it turns out you're pretty useful when you actually follow directions.
Ah.
Don't think those guys will be able to hear the engine all the way over here.
Alright. So
I put it in neutral. Couldn't find an ignition key in there. Guess you'll have to hotwire it.
I guess he knows how to do that.
Try not to shock yourself.
It's like everyone...
Shit. I'll need something to strip the wires.
They left all their supplies lying around. Bet there'll be some tools out there somewhere. Just try to hurry, okay?
I guess everyone in the zombie apocalypse knows how to hotwire things. It's like, after Survival 101, hotwire car is like the next course. We got E, that's all we got. E. Well, I know it's gonna be this. So, that. Whoop!
Shit!
Oh, I gotta... that. Trying to grab the wrong item, damn it. Oh, I can't take both?
Almost there. Keep an eye out while I get it started, okay?
Oh, I can use that.
The guys in the office.
I can use the claw part to strip the wires.
Couple walkers.
Okay. Here goes.
Well, this is easier to open that with. Didn't think that would be
wire
hard to open.
Should help with this.
Do we have wire cutters? I don't know how to hotwire a car. I'm guessing... Yeah, we don't want to mess with the battery. We're going to put the ignition wire to the starter wire. And then the starter wire. That's what I'm thinking. I've only ever seen it in movies, and they don't really show you in depth. Oh, I have to cut the battery wire? Wait, wasn't there another option? I thought I saw something else. No? Wait. Nope. All right. I gotta cut the battery wire. What do we do with the battery wire?
Gotta connect the battery to the ignition.
Oh, thanks. Kinda wondering about that.
Let there be light.
What about the other wire? Man, I got another wire.
Oh shit. Don't get electrocuted. Don't get electrocuted.
Hurry up.
I'm trying not to get electrocuted. Cue. Oh yeah, everybody in. Should have been in already, actually.
Hey, let's go now.
We got dead and alive coming for us. Yep, you got company. Have fun. Let me go vroom vroom.
The square is a couple of blocks away. This is a good place to wait.
Do we have enough gas?
We fit everyone in there?
I'm not about to turn the engine off again.
What now?
We wait for Ava to call us on the walkie.
So, nothing for us to do but sit and watch the sun come up.
Well, I know we've got something important to do. I'm teaching you to play euchre.
That's not a real thing.
It's a card game. Come on, it's fun.
It's like big in Michigan.
It's nice to be driving around with a couple kids in the back seat again.
Mm-hmm.
Really takes you back, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Just you and me and Gabe and Mari.
Those were good times.
Better times.
You're right. This is nice. If I just close my eyes, we're right back where we were.
Someone's gonna get shot.
All of us together.
She's gonna get shot.
Try to think about the nice stuff. Not everything that happened after.
Gotcha.
Oh, come on. That's not even a good rule.
We're gonna get suddenly interrupted here.
Guess he stopped playing it cool with her.
Hmm?
In case you haven't noticed, Gabe's got a little crush on Clementine.
How could you not know, man?
He likes her. You get it?
Well, okay, I sort of am. Okay, so
that's kind of crazy. I'm not
sure. Kind of amazing, isn't it?
Yeah, amazing.
In the middle of all this, they find time to flirt with each other.
Guess it just goes to show. You stick two people together, something's going to happen between them. I'm just glad it's the good kind of something this time around. It's so normal, you know?
Yep.
Like, as crazy as things get, as terrible and tragic and just plain stupid, there's nothing more wonderfully ordinary as two kids falling for each other. Not that they're there yet. But to feel something that intensely for another person.
I feel like something's gonna happen to her.
Well, one of the best drugs.
Hey, the falling in love is the easy part.
It's the staying in love part that'll really mess you up.
Hmm.
It's unfair, that's all I'm saying.
Yep.
That they're feeling what they're feeling right now, and when that sun gets a little higher, it's right back to the fight. I just wish he could have had a childhood, you know? I wish I could have given them that. Him and Mari, both. Well, they deserved better than this.
We still can, not for
better
Mari,
than
but
what got handed to them.
That's why we're doing this thing, right? So he can have a better life after everything's said and done?
You're right. I know you're right. I hope you know, Javi, having you there with me, right by my side, all this time, that's what made the difference.
Hmm.
You're so sure of what you're doing all this for. You didn't run away.
You gotta...
You could have.
Gotta live for something.
But you didn't.
People need me.
I'm here so I can set an example for people. For Gabe especially. Someone to be proud of. Someone who sticks around.
I get it.
Hmm.
There's no graceful way to say this, so I'm just gonna say it.
Okay.
I know we've had moments, you and I, And they're always a little hot and a little confusing, and maybe some of them haven't meant anything at all. But before whatever happens tomorrow happens, I need you to know, whatever this thing is between us, I want to give it a chance.
Yay.
And I know the fact that David is back in our lives now makes this whole thing a little more complicated.
Just a little.
Do you feel the same way?
Yes, yes, yes.
I'd really like to know.
Yes.
Before things get crazy.
I want to be with you.
We might not get another chance. Let's
see what else she says.
No pressure or anything, all right?
Let's go for it. We gotta try, right?
Oh my god, really?
Aw.
Really.
So are we gonna...
She's gonna die. Aw.
Okay. Yeah. Shit. We're doing this. You do realize we're gonna have to have a weird conversation with David, right?
It's probably gonna end in punching.
It's the right way to play this. He already got the sense I was pulling away. I just want to be able to tell him in person.
Do we have to?
It'll feel better that way.
We don't really have to, do we? It's just gonna upset him. Let's hold off a bit, while we can at least.
If you don't think it's not gonna come up, you're crazy. But we can try. Javi, it's an execution over here. She's planning to hang David in front of the whole crowd.
Oops.
You've gotta get over here, now.
Okay.
Don't bring the truck. If they see it, they'll kill him right away.
Okay.
If you can just get into the square...
Shit. Gotta get over there. Now.
Because he never did say that, though. I want to be with you. He says, let's give this a try or something, which is different. That is completely different.
I'm going to hang back here with the truck.
Keep the walkie close by. We'll tell you as soon as we've got David.
Aw.
If good luck.
If she dies, my monitor goes out the window.
Nope. And it sounds like a crowd out there.
Sounded like Ava got cut off by something. Or somebody.
Yup.
Wish we had some idea of what we're heading into.
Just danger. Complete danger.
Like, is the whole plan shot? Or did she just have a little setback? I hate not knowing.
I'm worried about her.
I'm getting a little worried about Ava. Something must have gone wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Something must have happened.
Someone caught her. They heard her talking.
I don't know what went wrong until we actually do this thing. So, let's do it already.
We're doing it.
You ready?
We just have to remember, not everyone in Richmond is a bad person.
You're right. We're not trying to hurt anyone out there.
Good kid.
At least not anyone who's on our side.
Right. Oh. I thought the smoke was someone crawling around, creeping around back there. All I saw was movement. The exhaust, actually, from the truck, I guess.
David Garcia has to be punished for what he's done.
Shit. We can't wait for the others, can we?
For years now, Richmond has been governed by one simple principle.
Take people's crap.
Strong counsel. Strong community. But, unfortunately, the actions of one of the members of that council, our security expert, David Garcia, have put us all
She's
in...
She's lying to all of you!
Yeah, let him talk.
I'm sorry to have to show you this. Truly, I am. But you all need to see.
He deserves...
Just look what he's done.
A chance to... He did not do that.
He murdered this man in cold blood.
Who is that?
Is this who we want in charge? Someone this reckless? This cruel? Not if I have anything to do with it.
Can't believe this is really happening. She's gonna kill him.
Is that Badger in there?
She can't do this to him. He's kept him safe.
It's a scare tactic.
I think she's bluffing. It's a scare tactic. There's no way she's really gonna execute David.
Are you sure? I hope you're right.
Actually, no, I don't mean that. It's a scare tactic, and you're gonna come.
I heard you were planning to crash our little party. Why did you come on up here? Show your face to everyone.
Well, as long as they can speak.
I would like to hear what you have to say.
I'd be happy to.
Happy to. Been waiting for this all day.
Then I'll try not to disappoint you. I had a very interesting conversation with your friend, Eleanor, last night. Isn't that right, Eleanor?
We did.
What?
She said you were coming here to rally the people against me.
Eleanor?
Convinced them that I was no good for Richmond. Don't know how you thought you were going to pull it off. Considering it's all of us against the three of you. But I guess hope springs eternal.
Why punish David?
If you knew what we were coming here to do, why go ahead with this? Why put a noose around my brother's neck?
This community deserves justice, and they're going to get it. One way or the other. Here in Richmond, people who put themselves before the group don't last long. Bring them out!
Get away from me!
You're making a mistake.
Ava!
Oh no.
What?
They had them this whole time.
David wanted to tear this whole place down.
Eleanor?
He told people where to find our gun supply, and sure enough, they picked us clean. You really thought you could ride into town and stage a coup? With our own damn weapons? Something like that?
Eleanor?
I can't just let it go. You've put me in a no-win situation here, so I'm gonna do the same thing to you.
She betrayed
Both
Trip?
Both of them deserve to die for their crime. However, Javi, I'll let you spare one of them.
Are you kidding?
Just one.
No!
Hell no!
Joan! Don't!
Not after what they tried to do. You may be guilty of bringing them into this, but they chose to go along with it.
Take me instead.
If you're gonna punish anyone, it should be me, not them.
So ready to sacrifice yourself for others. Don't worry, Javi. I'm not through with you yet.
Joan, are you sure about this? We never agreed to killing all these people.
It's really up to Javi, isn't it?
No,
all eyes are on you. Maybe this will help you make up your mind. Boys?
If it's really up to me, they all go free.
Come on, Javi. Who's it gonna be? Your friend? Or your brother's lieutenant?
What if I don't choose?
Oh, come on! This is fucking stupid!
You can't be serious. God damn you, Joan.
I'm gonna not choose.
Do the right thing, Javi.
How could you do this?
How could who do this? Javi? He's not doing anything. Oh! Nice. Well, he sacrificed himself for them after all. I have to choose one of them.
David wanted to tear this whole place down. You may be guilty of bringing them into this, but they chose to go along with it.
Please don't do this.
You don't have to do any of this. They know they messed up. They shouldn't have to die for it.
You don't make the rules around here. I do.
Joan, are you sure about this?
Well, I'm gonna have to save Trip because I know him a lot better.
It's stupid.
It is stupid.
God damn you, Joan.
I have to save Trip, unfortunately.
Trip has to live. He's invaluable.
Son of a bitch.
Javi, what the fuck is wrong with you?
You're not making David happy. But I respect you for sticking up for your own people. Shoot it.
Wait! I said Trip should live!
What?
You did, but there's something else you need to understand. Betrayal.
You can't do this!
Fucking figures.
I can do anything I want. You brought this on yourself. Do it.
How dare you?
Wait! No!
Oh!
No!
You did this. You betrayed them.
They really shot him.
Oh, God damn it.
Now, David. It's your turn.
Can we rally against... The guy with her there is...
I can't believe this.
He's not happy.
This isn't how we do things. This is madness.
Stop her, Clint.
Stop her, Clint. Is this the process you trusted?
No. Think about this, Javi.
Man up.
You know what's going to happen here. You ready for that?
Clint. We don't murder in Richmond.
Kick her
we
ass.
Exile. That's how we've always done things. How about you take David and the rest of your people and just get the hell out? Go far away from Richmond, and then whatever you do is up to you.
As long as the herd's gone.
Herd outside would like that.
She thinks she's sending us out there to die.
She's counting on it.
Everybody put your guns away. We're gonna handle this peacefully.
Yeah, a little too late for frickin' Trip.
Don't listen to them, Javi. They're fucking butchers. All of them. Shoot that bitch. Take her out. She deserves it. If you don't do it, I fucking will.
Yeah. Goodbye, Joan.
Get me out of here. I'll tear her apart. Go to hell, Joan.
Nice. Wipe that grin off your face.
Again!
Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Lift him up. Lift him up. Lift him up. Get him. Duck and weave. Bob and weave, man. Come on, Q him up there. E. Wait, E. Okay. Do that too. Now we QQ him. Q him up, man. Q him up. Can't believe they killed Trip, man. He was so cool too. And what's her name?
Son of a bitch!
Out there.
Get back here. Gabe, I need you to cover me. We gotta make things right.
Okay.
And she betrayed them? And let's
Dad
that's
needs us. We gotta get out there.
The way it looks. Go help him, Gabe.
He needs you, not me. Go on.
Thanks.
You've been wanting to help your dad this whole time. Don't get shot. No, I don't want to get shot either. Oh, E. Oh, that E didn't work. Much better.
Shit, I gotta help her.
Oops.
We had a way out of this, hobby. Why did you have to go and shoot her? Shit, get down!
I just had to wipe that grin off her face.
What the hell is going on over there?
Chaos and mayhem.
Are you guys okay? Do you need a pickup? Or do you have things under control?
We'll come to you.
Stay away from the square. It's too risky. We'll come to you.
I can't hear you.
Oh god, she's gonna come anyway. She's gonna drive in here and she's gonna get shot. Right through the windshield. I gotta move forward. Oh, get him. Q. Q. E. That's right. Yep, here she comes. She's freaking doomed. And so is my monitor. Everyone can hear that, and they're gonna... No! No! Oh, crap! No! Oh, she almost... Oh, shit! Pardon my French. Gasoline! Oh, no!
You've gotta get over there before...
Oh, oh.
Jane!
It looks still intact? Oh, the walkers. Don't open the door, Kate, if you're still alive. Okay. We can't go help her. What? Oh god, you leave it like that? I don't know if she's alive or dead. Tripp's dead. Freaking Andrea? Is that her name? Looks like she betrayed them. Of course, nobody said a thing about it. Nothing was made of it. Other than the one shocking reveal. She's the one free. And then the other two are tied up. Not happy. You make us wait another 3 months, Telltale, and I will go down there. And there will be a reckoning. Did you promise that you would help Kate with the family if David left? 94% of players promised you to help Kate. Yeah. I guess the 6%? Yeah. Nice going. How did you respond to Dr. Lingard's request? 47% of players refused to kill Lingard. 52% assisted in his suicide. Wow, man. 1% of players let Clementine decide Lingard's fate. I guess there was an option to defer to her. I don't specifically remember that. Eleanor. That's her name, not Andrea. Did she betray them? Because damn. She betrayed Tripp. She's directly responsible then. I chose him to live, not knowing that he would be the one to die. Thanks. Thanks so much. Did you tell Kate that you have feelings for her? Yay! 80% did. 20% did not. Told Kate you shared her feelings. Yeah, now she got freaking blowed up, it looks like. But that's a pretty heavy truck. I mean, that looks like a, you know, an armored... I don't remember if they said specifically, but it looks like an armored truck. Like a Brinks truck, like, you know, for carrying, you know, loads of money to... you know, banks and stuff like that. So she might be okay? The whole thing, the truck is intact. Who did you try to save at the execution? 46% of players tried to save Tripp. The rest tried to save, what's her name? The bald girl. And by doing so got her killed. Maybe they knew. Maybe they knew that that's the way to save Tripp. So sad. I liked him. He was so cool. He was like a really nice guy. You could tell like a real gentle soul underneath. Not that far underneath either. Did you shoot Joan or take Clint's deal? 53% chose to shoot Joan. Yeah, screw her, man. 47% didn't. Took the deal. One thing, how things would have turned out, which we'd still have the big shootout. Would that have, choosing this save or doom Kate? Yep. So, yeah, interesting. Real mixed bag with the, you know, the results. Oh, I already have that. Been there, done that. Wow, guys. Crazy. So crazy. I hope Kate's alright. And are we going to be able to see AJ? That's what I'm wondering. Eleanor Mary, screw her. I do want to find out exactly how that turned down, like hear it from her point of view, but I don't know if we'll have a chance with all hell breaking loose. Zombies, people shooting at us. Trying to save Kate again. She's always getting screwed up, it seems. So I hope she's alive and David ran off and, what's his name? His son. So bad with names sometimes. His son went off to help him. Clementine. I'm not even sure where she is. I gotta watch that over. I gotta watch the ending over. So much happened in such a short span of time. So, yeah. Tune back next time for the season finale. We'll be playing and we'll see if everyone's dead at the end except for Clementine. And if she's alive, well, she is going to be alive. That would be the real shocker if they kill Clementine at the end. I'd be, oh my god, we'd riot. We would riot, right guys? Right. But that'd be the real way to shock us, because it's never happened. But either everyone's going to be dead at the end, or some people will be alive at the end, and if there's a choice, yeah. Like, for example, Trip probably won't be in the next season, even if you saved him. And ditto for the bald girl who was David's lieutenant. And I guess there was a way maybe to get David killed, so he might not be in the season if next season, because that means they have to film extra, you know, scenes for all these people. So they're either, you know, be dead or like off somewhere else. So yeah, just thinking, ruminating. Sorry, I'm going on and on, but thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode, coming out soon, I hope. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.